Now that we know tube flies are tied on different types of tubes, how did we go about securing those tubes in our tying vise? Most people use mandrels to do the job. They're different sized mandrels to accommodate different sized tubes. A special adapter that fits in the jaws of your tying vise is used to hold both the mandrel and the tube securely without rotating. A thumb screw puts downward pressure on the mandrel and pins the tube against the frame of the adapter. Held in this manner, neither the tube nor the mandrel can move or twist. Tapered mandrels are also very popular. These can be secured in the jaws of your tying vise without a special adapter. Tubes are held quite securely by the taper in the mandrel. They're dedicated heads for tube flies that work especially well with this type of mandrel. They also make true rotary tying a breeze.